Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2 World at War, the Total Realism Project. Great mod by David Martinez, also known as Lothos. This one is the early version, 075. I'm playing Kuebelwagen. I am the Axis, he is the Allies. Let's see if D-Day happened today. I know it's coming. He's bombing down all the rails, which means I won't be able to bring any support. So I'm trying to walk guys in right there right now. I've got several Panzer units and a couple of infantry units ready to go. Still trying to get to Baku. Might have been a mistake to take that city right there, because now I need to leave that cavalry unit there. That's right, keep backing up. Okay, good, hurt him. Strap bomber smoked me. WaW 5. It's a big strap bomber. Don't know why he's going after a port, though. 5 did some killer damage to him. Gosh, those strap bombers hurt. I don't know if that was intended by the developer for them to hurt fighters that bad. Like, I guess a flock of B-17s that just ripped apart fighter units. Why is he going after the ports? Okay, that's it. Not much happened. I do want to find those destroyers. Every city in Europe, every village, and every airfield needs to be bombed to ash. That's awesome. Okay, that was not great. There's an escort carrier in there. He's still back here. He's still on the other side of Hawaii. I think I need to go crush him somehow. There's a fighter. Okay, he does have a guy here. I can't really use my planes. This thing's empty. All right, let's get these guys. Oh, we got Hungarian units coming out. Where are they needed? Well, regardless, they're going to be railed anyway. We're likely going to put you somewhere after I rail somebody else out. Okay, you. Let's think about this. What needs? He's going to need one. He's got one. He does not need one. Need one over here. I have to walk that guy all the way over. I will need one in Grozny, and there's one coming, so there's that. This guy can go all the way down here. Or get fixed. Being in Tbilisi would be fantastic. Could rail him to there. They're going to reinforce. They're going to reinforce. Maybe I shouldn't have reinforced those air units just yet. Could have taken him out of there. Got him anyway. So we're tracking down here. This guy almost made it. He'll get into there and then he'll cruise around down here and get the rest of these. Okay, so that's good. Over here. Over here. We're just going to start marching. Over there. This Hungarian. Boy, this just got to walk. There's no other way around it. Do I care about this down here? I don't know. Probably. Yeah, we're still good. This is gonna have to walk though. don't know, I feel like I want to send these guys forward, but they're just not going to be worth anything if I can't get them someplace. So I'm going to take these guys and pull them back. Fix him. Get him up that way. You. Man, could I do an amphibious unit here? Drop down here somewhere or behind him with this guy. I put him here. Okay, he's gonna be a six, so not great, but good enough. I'll be able to travel up here just a little bit with that. Now, I probably don't need him anymore. I might send him home to Germany. Okay, you guys here. Oh, that's really gonna help. That is gonna help. Need to get this rail linked in here. It's May and this mud is killing me. You can jump in behind, but it's not going to do me any good, so make sure that's not a partisan area. It is not. Kubyshev is. So I need another headquarters going up that way. I need him here. That's a lot of stuff there. Einstein, you're a 10. You're better. I think I'm gonna rail you. Okay. That's just opening up the floodgates for those tanks. This guy, it's gonna hurt. That hurts you a lot. Two more. Oh, I wish I had another one now. Closing in on that city. You're going to get reinforced. You're going to move forward. You're going to be reinforced. No, I'm just going to move you forward. And move you forward. Too bad I can't reach you. He can, though. Gotcha. Gotcha. Move you forward one. That'll work. So we killed a couple of units and his air cover. Oh, let's kill him. Good job, way back there. Alright, so do I need another headquarters going this way? I think I might. Oh no, maybe not. It's 876, it's still good. Yeah, we'll still be fine for now. Might need that headquarters in at home, back in France. You get fixed. You reinforce. That's excellent. Five even. Couldn't get in. Okay, we'll stand by. You might be pushed forward next time along the rail. So that ends that. You're fine the way you are. Novigrad, you. I've been wrestling with what to do with you. You're probably just going to come back. It's going to be tough to take out. Eight, seven, three, two, one. Okay. We'll connect this. Then we'll come on down here. Might as well bring him around as well to here. And you are totally entrenched, so let's go ahead and bring you up here. It'll take a while to make this happen, but it will happen. Probably gonna rail you back. So there was no D-Day. I'm surprised. You're good. These guys, man, this is such a strategic asset, and I'm not moving him. So I'm going to move him forward somewhere. Summer's coming. It ought to be worthwhile. All right, I got some new units. Let's go ahead and drop this garrison in Berlin. You're good. You're coming down. You are probably going to do not a lot. You're going to move forward. You can go to there. You're going to catch upgrades. Uh-oh. Found you though. It's all right. See if we can get you out here. Nope. I'm okay if I run into things like that. So, this guy over here. Let's slide him forward for now. Crush this guy. Bismarck makes its mark. Now we know, oh, you've got that guy there. Oof, that's a mistake on my part. We still want to sink this guy though. I think I'm going to send you home now rather than later while the getting's good. All the way home. Okay. Get you fixed back up. Now you guys gotta come sit over here for me. Bismarck might get wrecked, I'm not sure. That's the gamble. I really do need to send a sub down here to kind of shut this down, but I don't know if it's worthwhile. Perhaps one of these that's coming out. Okay, you are a serial. We're going to go ahead and give you a point and upgrade you. Definitely going to fix you. You got crushed by bombers. Let's bring you down here. Let's bring you to Düsseldorf. Outside. Let's undo you and undo you and attach this guy and this guy. Still working. bring you over here. That is a mountain, so you need to be in there. You're working. You're upgrading. Takes most of their money. Research tells us that the Germans or the Italians are going to save their money. And you're good. Is only a one. Don't think he needs to be attached. Let's attach the air. That guy needs to be covered too. Well, I've got the planes here to deal with that. You may as well reinforce. Running out of money quickly. Apparently. But I can bring you back. No partisan there. Need somebody here though. So you're gonna get on there. All right, you can operate or move. Where do I need you? You're always gonna have supply. We'll start moving you back. Could go after the ships, but it's not worth it. Let's go ahead and think about buying something. That motorized core. By the rockets, they're not going to be worth anything. And they are expensive. All right, good to go. We're done with the Germans. That was fun. All right. You guys, research. Air defense. And can we upgrade, guys? We can. Let's go ahead and do that. And just like that, we're from 500 to 293. That's why we keep saving the money. All right. Let's go to Japan. My most fun country to play this time. You're still hiding. We know this is empty. This guy has a supply of one. Morales 15. damage, right? Good news. I don't really want them to know how many carriers I have. So right now I use three, right? So let's make them think that's all I have is three regular carriers, and let's go after them with the escort carriers now. Ready to be taken out. So you, long range amphib. You're fine there. You can transport, but there's no reason for that. You're gonna go to here. Now I need another long range amphib for that guy. These guys cannot long range amphib. And you're going to rush to get to 12. Okay. Do I want another long-range amphib to take out this? I think I do. We can use this guy. Fix you guys. You took damage. You're going to move forward. Cover that. I'm going to find out if there's anybody here. There is not. Okay, let's head back up this way. Do I want to land there? It's going to cost me some money. I may come back to that. Okay. Long range amphibs are expensive. I'll take that back. This guy continues to have a 5, so that is a bug. All right, so I can't seem to burn him down. Lothos, take note, that one's a bug. All right, so these guys are gonna come back. So he needs to do something even if it's wrong, right? So I don't know. Do I want to mess with this? I think that one's empty, right? So all right, the Middle East. It's got that guy there. way easier just to go that way. You're going to move to here. You're going to move to here. Actually, I want to get them to there, right? This is fine, too. You're gonna, you guys, yeah, well. I really don't have enough units here, is the problem. Not enough units. I can't allow anybody into here. This is going to be an issue. So let's bring this guy here. And not let anybody land there. They land here, they can still get to there, that's okay. If they take this, that's going to be okay. We'll get back to that. So I'm going to need more units. I don't think I have enough. So let's upgrade these guys. You. Only have 7 of 15 action points. That's not good enough. I can't operate you though. And I want to be able to see what's going on in here. So this guy, I don't think it's worth walking up to here and just get there quicker this way. Right in Russia. Oh, I still got a German to take care of. Let's do that right now. That's good. All right, so there we go. Back to Russia. We know he's going to have a guy in there. Not enough to kill him. So we're going to wait one more turn. Gives me heads up. It's a slog now in Russia. Okay, so let's see what else we got to do here. You guys are fine. You guys are fine. I have a little gap right there. We're going to catch this. We're going to catch that. We have money left. We're gonna get this. He's locked in. We'll operate you. Into here where we can do the most damage. Boy, if he has a guy way up here, if he were able to walk him down that way, that would hurt. Of course, I don't think he can. Okay, we're going to fix you. We're going to purchase a core. Yeah, I kind of want that guy too. I'm going to purchase that last destroyer, get a core. Maybe another one, then upgrade something. These are my best units. We're going to transport and go to this way. I'm going to get into Africa. I mean, the Middle East. Okay. You need to get to a port. And I guess I need to transport you, but I can't seem to do it. Why? Why can I not transport you? All right, not relevant, I guess. Walk you back. Yeah, we've got 71 money left. I think we'll hold on to it. We know he's down here. We know he's got a ship back here. This is where his fleet is. And we're going to come for it right after we take out these islands. We still got to deal with this one too. That'll be next. So what are we going to put there? That is the question. I can't lose this. Cannot lose that. Transport this guy from way back here. That's probably going to be good enough. And we'll get you in here. That'll be fine. All right, so for now, I think we're going to hit the go button. See what happens. Give me some breakthroughs. Ooh, that's bad news.
Poland operations. Drop that rail line. That's okay. All right, look at that. Heavy bomber bonus. And that's it. All right. So you've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. Comment as well. For now, I'm out. Kuebelwagen, du bist dran.